Greeley's music scene has been rocking louder than usual for the first night in round one of this year's Battle of the Bands. Hosted by BandWagon magazine, the competition featured Greeley-based bands on the Moxi Theater stage. From drums, to keyboards, to rockin' guitars, bands put their music to the test. The night started with the Able Dogs.
You guys ready for this battle to start?
A band of students met on UNC campus.
Ladies and gentlemen, the battle continues. I give you Nelsen.
Then, popular alt-rock band Nelsen took the stage with a new member on keyboard. Finally, the night concluded with some original hits from the trio Ethan More or Less. Unfortunately, the event skipped a few beats when instrumental band Hot Tub Wrestler dropped out hours before performance. The competition has been a Northern Colorado tradition for the past 8 years. Winners are said to receive $1,000 and eternal glory through the picture on the cover of BandWagon magazine. Past winners include groups like The Burrows, Swerve, and Slow Caves.